The parents of a teen cyclist who was hit and killed while riding in Boulder are now suing the driver involved for wrongful death. 17-year-old Magnus White was hit on Highway 119 last July. Yevis Milianska is charged in his death. Magnus's parents are asking for more than $100,000 in damages. They're asking for a jury trial. The driver is also facing a criminal charge in this case for reckless vehicular homicide. She is expected to be in court tomorrow morning.